What's up guys? Today we're going to be making Kinder Stuffed cookie dough brownies. For the cookie dough you need softened butter and light brown sugar. Cream these together. Then add 2 egg yolks, vanilla and mix these in. Add plain flour and baking powder and mix until just combined. Then add your white chocolate chunks and fold these in. For the brownie you need melted butter and caster sugar. Whisk these together. Then add 2 eggs and whisk until light and fluffy. Add melted chocolate and whisk this in. Then pour plain flour, cocoa powder and salt into a sieve and sift these into the mix. Then stir until just combined. Scoop the cookie dough into a baking tray, pressing down evenly, then grab your Kinder bars and layer these over the top. Scoop the brownie mix onto the top, spread it out evenly, then bake in the oven for around 35 minutes. And that's it. Enjoy!